You have been forced into some changes. Firstly, Andy Halliday is starting ahead of Declan John. What's happened there?
We tried to keep it quiet, but Declan fell in training really innocuously. He's broken his hand. He's basically broken the third metacarpal in his hand. There's a significant break. It looks like that might be him for the season. We tried to have a look at it, and bless Declan, he had a go. He tried to train yesterday with it strapped up heavily, and he just couldn't do it. It's not right to put him at risk of making that worse, and it was really sore. So we'll bring in Andy, and he'll go play left back.
Are you confident with the work you've done and with that back line over the week that you can stop Celtic
boys
today?
The boys have worked really hard. It's up to them now. The boys have to walk onto the football pitch with the attitude that we want, the attitude that we need, because we've got to put some things right.
And Jack Anakin ahead of Wes Fodringham as well.
Wes is not fit. Wes has got a bad shoulder. He's had a scan. He's seen a specialist in the week. But Jack played well last week. He's a really confident guy. He's really good in training. And he's worked hard all year for this opportunity. And don't come much bigger than this.
Jason Cummings ahead of Alfredo Morelos. Has he got the perfect personality for a game like this?
As I've said before, Jason will tell you that. Jason will tell you he has. But he seems made for big occasions. And there's not none bigger in British football, in my opinion, than this game, particularly with what's on it today. So he's in from the starting lineup, but I've got people on the bench that want to get on and want to actually be a part of it, because we've got a point to prove, and hopefully the boys can take what we've done in the week, put a little bit of fire in their bellies, and get the right result.
How much a point do you personally have to prove today?
I don't have to prove anything. Mm-hmm. It's not me. Yeah. The players have to walk onto the pitch. I just stand on the sideline. I seem to be the face of stuff. I seem to be the guy taking credit and criticism in equal measure at times. But when they walk over the white line, it's up to the players to go and perform. We know we didn't in our last game against them, but the guys have it within them. I've got no doubt they have it within them to go and get performance in and go and get a result today.
You're unbeaten here.
Thanks for reminding me.
Good
record. If I walk out of here unbeaten, then I'll be a happy man. But regardless of walking out of here unbeaten, as long as we perform the way that we know we can. I can walk out and the players can walk out with their heads held high, but we know there's loads on it. We know what they want to happen today, and we're going to do our damnedest to make sure they don't get it.